We're getting sold trees in terms of carbon sequestration. I have found in my experience that almost everybody who champions it have got something in common. They know sweet F-A about trees. Because trees take a long time to get the capability to sequester carbon. And actually cleaning our rivers, if we could clean our rivers, we could do a heck of a lot of good for the global climate through the encouragement of phytoplankton, which is producing a huge amount of our oxygen and sequestering massive amounts of carbon. But this should not be party political. We should be talking here. You're rightly criticizing the water companies. In my view, the problem is we're seeing it as a company not behaving well. I think collectively our view should be, this is treason. It is treason. What you're doing is something which is a common good is actually being killed.